Welcome to WordPress training by WPLayouts.com. In this tutorial you will learn how to bulk update focus keyword. We create this tutorial because by default WordPress SEO by Yoast plugin doesn't allow you to bulk update focus keyword for your post or page. To get started, go to the Posts tab and click on the All Posts link. On the following page you can see, we have used 4 different posts with different focus keywords. To bulk update focus keywords for all posts, go to PHP My Admin Tool. Open a new browser tab and go to the link display on screen. Now on PHP My Admin interface, select the database that you're using for your WordPress website. Next, click on the table WP_PostMeta. Click on the Show All link to display all the table data. Search on the page by pressing Ctrl+F from your keyboard and type SEO word in your search box. Copy the meta_key column value. Click on the SQL tab and write a select query to check how many posts are exist in table with focus keyword created by Yoast plugin. To write a select query, please follow the on-screen steps. Now click on the Go button to execute this query. This query shows all the records from the WP_PostMeta where the meta_key column value is equals to your given value. Now we can see there are 4 records are exists with different keywords. To bulk update focus keywords, click on the SQL tab to write the update query and follow the on-screen steps. Now click on the Go button to execute the update query. If everything goes well, then you will see the similar message. Click on the SQL tab and write a select query again to check the updated focus keywords. Now click on the Go button to execute this query. Now you can see all the focus keywords are changed in the table. Next, go back to WordPress Posts section. Click on the Refresh button. After the page is loaded completely, you can see all the posts focus keyword has changed. Now click on the Any Post Edit link to check inside. That's all. We hope this video tutorial helped you to bulk update focus keyword. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos and tutorials, please visit our website, wplayouts.com.